Drink pack of beer. Standard pack of beer.
I have detected hostile life nearby.
I heard someone talking. Oh wait. You're gonna go just attack them? Might have hit you by mistake once or twice, sorry about that.
You appear to be prioritizing our deaths over your own survival.
What? That would mean it's not my survival. Through that, right?
Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy.
Yeah, no kidding.
Exterior plating damaged.
Exterior? Why are you just standing there? Whoops! We got more. I'm not hitting him. How's my health? Not too great. And I'm running out of ammo. Aid. Actions use 20% less oxygen, I guess. Damage resistance. Alright, let's eat some worms. Like sandworms on the spice. Some chicken. Sushi. We're just chowing down over here. Oh, I can use the vending machine? How many credits do I have? 615. Sure. Where's the, thing? Did I get chipped? Just trying to move that in case... I get ripped off? What the hell? I can't look at things with you standing there. It doesn't work that way. An eon. What's an eon? Oh, I know it's a measurement of time. But not generally not something you can pick up. Got more spice worms here. The guards. Some more water packs. Yeah, I know I'm gonna miss stuff even though I'm like so thorough here. I'll still miss something, I know it. Something interesting. Something that's not a wine glass or something. How am I doing? Let's wait. I'm overweight. Drop the engineering outfit. Even then, I think you can carry some things, right?
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviations. Commencing item exchange protocols.
Huh. Well, you can keep your laser thing. Yeah, I want to see like the weight of all this stuff at a glance. Okay. So left control. Oh, that's the Eon. Eon is a gun. Well, let's switch to this because we got rounds in it. Unless I can just take out the rounds. Not sure. Oh, I just gave it to him. Give me that back.
Carrying objects is one of my simplest and most useful protocols.
Oh, there was two? I'll take both. Alright, let's get out of that. Oh, it can only hold 12. Yeah, I looked at all this stuff, right? Millimeter. All right. What's that? Oh, a stylized desk fan. It's got to be fancy. It's stylized. Yes, O2. Bathroom. The Pickwick Papers. Of the posthumous papers of the Pickwick Club. Chapter 1. The Pickwickians. The first ray of light which illuminates the gloom, illumines the gloom, and converts into a dazzling brilliancy that obscurity in which the earlier history of the public career of the immortal Pickwick would appear to be involved, is derived from the perusal of the following entry in the transactions of the Pickwick Club, which the editor of these papers feels the highest pleasure in laying before his readers as proof of the careful attention, indefatigable assiduity, and nice discrimination with which his search among the multifarious documents confided to him has been conducted. All right, some pretty cool words there, but that's one huge run-on sentence. Really? Charles Dickens? Doing run-on sentences. Charles Dickens' first book about a man who established a society whose goal is to travel and research human life became a phenomenon that established the author as one of the best of his day. Alright. I'll take your word for it then. I didn't want that. I got milk. Very interesting. Oh, something. Running while encumbered. Oh, wait. Yeah, take some more stuff from me then.
While I am programmed for combat, am I currently in possession of an item you require?
No, I'm currently in possession of more stuff that I want to give to you. Pirate charger. Okay, you can have that. You can have this too. Two of them. Oh, we got multiple rescue axes. So I've got a bunch of maelstroms. Well, that definitely helps. Thank you very much. This is more like a pistol, yeah. Nothing is beyond our reach. Are they playing a recording? So they're inside there then. I need to take care of them first. If they are indeed in here. Oh no, I don't see anybody in here. Newton's cradle. Oh yeah, I've seen those things. I could sit on the couch. A blender base. Chunks Choco Package. A chocolate flavored Chunks food cube sealed for freshness. Oops. Alien bug paperweight? Well, you know we need that. I can't not get an alien bug paperweight. Be reasonable, guys. A humidifier, really? UC Battle Meal Multi-Pack. Standard United Colonies Field Rations Package in Bulk. 20 health, wow. And plus 8 carry capacity for 8 minutes. I like that. That is like the best healing item we've found so far. Desktop Digiframe. Well, that's neat. So it sounded like they came from right here. Chunks pie. A pumpkin pie flavored chunks food cube. Ugh. Like, I can't open this. Like, you literally can't get at the thing that's inside there, I guess. A Grendel? Another Eon pistol, some ammo, weapon rack, security monitoring on premises. Hey, hey, I'm here taking your stuff. Bandages, wrappings for cuts and wounds used for treating afflictions, treats contusions, lacerations, and puncture wounds. All that pleasant stuff. One ammo case. Thank you. What are you doing back there? Your turn to do the dishes. I'll leave that part unspoken. Clean up after yourself. Okay. I guess you've seen this whole place. So then, what's that? Something moved. Was that you? It was all the way out there. Something moved over here. Resume last user session. Oh, cool. Starware operating system. Ooh. Interesting. New beginnings. Okay. We tried to look at the computer and that crashed. The game. I'm taking the desktop sand garden and the tool for it. I'm gonna look at the I'm gonna look at the computer last. Egmond Desk Assistant. Well, we got two of them. Cocktail tumbler. Frankenstein. Letter 1 to Mrs. Seville, England, St. Petersburg, December 11th, 17-. You'll rejoice to hear that no disaster has accompanied the commencement of an enterprise which you have regarded with such evil forebodings. I arrived here yesterday, and my first task is to assure my dear sister of my welfare and increasing confidence in the success of my undertaking. Mary Wollstonecraft Shelley's 1818 foundational science fiction work continues on, recounting the tale of Dr. Victor Frankenstein and his creation. Yet it's interesting that they put all these old books in here because the copyright is most likely expired, so they couldn't get in trouble for, you know, putting up copyrighted works into their game. Just, something about Bleak House. What was Charles Dickens? Chapter 1, In Chancery. London, Michaelmas term lately over. It's like Christmas, only Michaelmas. And the Lord Chancellor sitting in Lincoln's Inn Hall. Implacable November weather. As much mud in the streets as if the waters had but newly retired from the face of the earth. And it would not be wonderful to meet a megalosaurus, 40 feet long or so, waddling like an elephantine lizard up Holborn Hill. Smoke lowering down from chimney pots, making a soft black drizzle with flakes of soot in it as big as full-grown snowflakes, gone into mourning, one might imagine, for the death of the sun. Dogs, undistinguishable in mire. Horses, scarcely better, splashed to their very blinkers. Foot passengers jostling one another's umbrellas in a general infection of ill temper and losing their foothold at street corners where tens of thousands of other foot passengers have been slipping and sliding since the day broke, if this day ever broke, adding new deposits to the crust upon crust of mud, sticking at those points tenaciously to the pavement and accumulating at compound interest. Considered by some experts to be the best novel Charles Dickens had ever written, Bleak House is a scathing satire of the British judiciary system. Okay, Oliver Twist. Chapter 1. Treats of the place where Oliver Twist was born and of the circumstances attending his birth. Among other public buildings in a certain town, which for many reasons it will be prudent to refrain from mentioning, and to which I will assign no fictitious name, there is one anciently common to most towns, great or small, to wit, a workhouse, and in this workhouse was born, on a day and date which I need not trouble myself to repeat, inasmuch as it can be of no possible consequence to the reader. In this stage of the business, at all events, the item of mortality whose name is prefixed to the head of this chapter. The subsequent chapters of Charles Dickens' novel trace Oliver Twist's journey from parish boy to street thief to happy heir and adopted son. Visit the London landmark on Earth. Wow. Here's a sand sculpture. All right. Very neat. Desktop sphere toy. Meeting at 6:45. There's another gold pyramid sculpture. A dart. Did you pick? How do I? Can I pick the lock? Canuck, double double. Meal pack ramen and lettuce. Well, lettuce is not very nutritional though. I mean, iceberg lettuce anyway. Is there a pick lock key? Because I have a skill, or at least a starting skill or something, in that. Maybe I have to select a digipick and go from there. Quick container. Rotate left, right, cancel pick. So I don't see anything to start the pick. Eliminate unused keys. Thing. Canuck, double double, two sugars, two creams, too good. Canned coffee product. Eggman desk assistant. Huh. a little sea over here or something. I cannot equip it. Oh, unlock novice. Oh, I didn't see that. Fill all open slots in every layer to open the lock. Select the key and rotate it until it lines up with the gaps in the security layer. Slot the key to fill in the gaps. Each key can only be used once. Fill in all open slots in every layer. Rotate it until it lines up with the gaps. How do I? Oh, wait. The gap's here. I'm assuming each of these pins has to go into a hole, right? I don't think... Like, they won't all fit. That. Does that mean I can't do it? It won't line up. Auto slot. Well, I don't have any of those. I guess if you have a different kind of digipick or something. I mean, really? It looks like this one should go here. Oh, that one wasn't done yet. Okay. Oh, I got it then. Sorta. Well, that one. Phone here. Well, not quite. I'm supposed to plan ahead with this, aren't I? Thank you. Yeah, let's see if they get this one. Let me try again. So I gotta pick the one that will fit, obviously. I'm figuring it out now. Like this one has 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't have anything that does that. Alright, so this one... There's no way to move these picks, huh? I mean, is there... I can undo. Did you pick removed? Oh, here we got all of them. Oh! This one... Ooh! I got in! So another copy of Bleak House and a Synapse Alpha.